So it's 118 degrees in the Arctic. It's 118 degrees in British Columbia, where there have been over 100 deaths due to the heat. Portland, Oregon hit 115 at some point this past week, these past couple of days. And we have the Arctic ice melting at an exponential rate. Our new government has still not given the people what it promised them, which is a pathetic raise in the minimum wage, long overdue, decades overdue, and has not begun implementing or moving towards creating Medicare for all, the other thing that they promised. And forget about all the other things that they promised. Guess what they're giving us? They're just gonna bomb. They're just gonna bomb other countries and gaslight us and them over that. And no climate change policy that is realistic, no planetary hospice, nothing really. It's pretty much like Biden promised. Nothing will essentially change. So this is the new normal. Same old, different day. Unfortunately, that means our days are very numbered. So be with the people that you love, and every day is precious. Every day is precious. Be with the people that you love.